gonna do a hover variation, tapping the knees. Come down into a hover. Your hands are in fists and they're next to each other. Don't clasp. Your elbows are under your shoulders. And then I want you to give a nice little exhale and take your shoulders down away from your ears. The forearms are pressed down hard. I'm gonna show you option one, modification one, with the knees on the ground to begin so that your base, your home base, is having your knees on the ground. This is a great option for most of us in a hover. Before you move, breathe into your center, lift the belly up, brace it very tightly. Be sure your neck is long, your chin is tucked. And then you're gonna alternate, taking one knee off the floor. Make sure you keep your feet and toes on the ground. Right knee lifts, left knee lifts. Right knee lifts, left knee. Now, you're gonna make sure that as you're doing this, your shoulders are square to the floor, your upper body is still, and your back stays long. If you can do this on the knees, and then lifting up onto the toes, you'll switch the variation, staying into the hover on your toes and still tapping the knees. A couple things. Make sure your hips aren't wiggling. Make sure you have a lot of control. You'll also want to make sure that you're tapping the ground lightly with your knees. You're acting like it's lava, okay? Everything is strong. Everything is braced because your whole body is training in this position. Go slow. When you need to go back to the knee option, do that option so you're successful.